On December 16th, 2009, I lost my husband. And on December 16th, 2010, I was diagnosed with ovarian cancer. I was helping my sister move, and we were lifting a cabinet, and something pulled in my abdomen, and I couldn't walk on, put pressure on one of my legs. So I had a CAT scan, and they came back into the room, and they said, it's not appendicitis, it's not a hernia, but I do have cancer. I mean, it was a year after my husband passed away. It was a hard time for me. I was lucky enough to have them refer me to MD Anderson. They did another CAT scan. I was diagnosed with high-grade serous ovarian cancer.
When I found out she was going to MD Anderson, I kind of had a weight lift off of me a little bit. They were the one to first comfort her and be like, hey, you know what? No reason to cry. We're gonna get through this together. And that's what really got me to relax, to know that my mom was in really good hands.
So after several chemo sessions, I had surgery. Everything looked good. And I finished my chemo treatment. And then I went back in, did my CAT scan again, and there it was. I had this tumor that wouldn't go away. With MD Anderson, you have a choice. You are part of the treatment. You know, you're part of the decision making. We decided maybe radiation would be a way.
There's still pathways you can take. You still have a life. They basically tell you, like they told my mom.
Because of my family history of cancer, MD Anderson recommended that I have genetic testing done. The genetic testing results showed that I have BRCA1 mutated gene. I know why I have my cancer, and I just want my children to prevent having stage 4 cancer.
For us, that's scary to know if we have it or not, but it is important because that lets us know that we need to take the precautions that we needed to take.
When I was asked to be interviewed for the Moonshot program, I talked to my daughter about it. And she knows that I've been complaining for years that ovarian cancer is kind of like pushed to the side, I feel. If you have a problem and you complain about it, then you should have a solution for it. So raising the awareness of my type of cancer is my solution.
Very important for my mom because right now in the challenge she's going through with her cancer, it's not going away. With our family's history with cancer, it's a challenge in itself.
I think research is very important because it gives me choices. If I don't have these choices, I won't be here. So there's always hope. You're never out of options. And I think that's what keeps me going is there's always hope and there's always options. Thank God for MD Anderson. Yeah, really, if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be here. Right now, I would not be here.